guys, what's up? It's Natalie. I'm your sister shop for our YouTube journey. And in this week's theme is cooking slash baking. So this I'm going to be doing. I'm going to be baking Brandy Crockett Supreme Brownie Mix Original with Hershey's. So yeah, let's start.
You preheat your oven. Mom, where do I preheat this? Bake. 350, make sure it, I know, I'm just saying make sure, and then start. So now while that's preheating, we're gonna start the baking.
I forgot to add this in, but make sure to grease your pan. Like, just.
So, even medium of bowl, stir brownie mix. So we have the brownie mix here. I'm going to open the brownie mix. Mixing, because this is very important when baking, because obviously this is one of the most important parts. Powder of Hershey syrup. Mom, look, they give you Hershey syrup. Do I put all of it?
Yes.
All right. So next you're gonna put in this Hershey syrup stuff that they give. Usually, obviously, this isn't gonna be in every single packet. Alright. Next it says half a cup of vegetable oil. Just pour that in. We need a fourth of a cup of water. And then now it's time to stir. This in the pan. In your oven, make sure it's preheated. And place it in the pan. Cook it for 28 minutes, or as much as you want. So basically, what you want to do is to make sure if you're not, pull it out and go right in the middle. And if any comes up, right, Mom?
Yeah.
Boop. Actually, if you like that video, give it a big thumbs up. Also, subscribe to OAJ and my main channel, Mini Natalie. And also, when you're doing these brownies, you can add frosting, whatever you want. Sprinkles, yeah. So subscribe to you guys. Bye.